Rustem Galiullin. I'm just a trumpet player from Russia. So right now I'm living in the Asia region and playing here around actually Bangkok city, Thailand, teaching, playing, composing, arranging also. So from my history life, it's like I have classical background from Russian conservatory, so I have experience playing some drums, symphony orchestras, and jazz was always my passion, and I was really falling in love from the classical childhood. So yeah, and so now I'm just playing as jazz musicians in my career, many things here, and right now I'm living in Bangkok city. So I'm also teaching at the university, Montreux University, and also playing around the city, Bangkok, and jazz clubs. Also have some gigs sometimes around in China, and Singapore, and Hong Kong. And here is play some concerts, and jazz festivals, and teaching privately also, especially jazz improvisation. So it's happened maybe one year ago, yeah. I play some gig just one night. We had a very cool gig and shuffle music. And I see the tour came in, you know, with some, you know, I see it's trumpet, some cover, right? Show me, yeah. I play solo and it's like jam session there. And he gave me, oh man, let's try that, okay. Open the, oh beautiful, what is that? Oh, Mauriat. Unbelievable. I take trumpet, next solo I play the Mauriat. And so, and I surprised it. It was like quite short for me because it's, I feel like it's like I'm young, young again. It's, I feel some power, you know, endurance. You know, it's, I start to play hot solos also. And it was very, and everything responded very fast. And even my lips, you know, quite tired already because I had 2 weeks before. So I was surprised, it sounds very beautiful, so, and also design. And then that starts my relationship and marriage hood with Mauriat trumpet. from this moment on. So this trumpet is amazing, like I have to say, and I have to say.
That's great.